never seen any or played any of the other Assassin's Creed. I guess we're straight into the game. Welcome! Yes, we are playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Sigurd?
it is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
crew is in danger. I need to reach them. Stronger. one of Kyotve's men. I need to be careful. Save that for later. This place is heavily guarded. Kyotve's warriors. I should stay out of sight.
What this land is under Kyotve's...
The guards here are vigilant.
Like Jarls.
It will not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip. And with Prince Sigurd likely lost at sea, the Ravens will soon be a memory.
clash of iron. There's fighting nearby. Kjotva's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. They will attack on sight here. Thank you.
Hey, that works.
Thank you.
arm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
You fine?
I will sell you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkiss, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Strike you down.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
Somewhat rattled.
You can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Huh.
For the kids!
And start rowing.
Run up the sail.
Oh, this is hard. I'll let the game take over.
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh,
something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Oh, what happened? Whoa.
Sail out.
This is cool. And listen to a cutscene if you wanted it to. This might take a while.
Yourself, Lucky Spawn.
Let the sail out.
I'm confused.
Thank you.
I hate this boat mechanic.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Some way, somehow, I got further away. Oh wait, I know how. Straight on from here.
Let the sail out!
Now I'm getting some.
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Judge of his men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
Next turn off, then I go that way.
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull to dare sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Ravens returns.
interest you in a game of Orlok.
calm. A little dice never cost any...
The roll phase, players roll the dice. Dice faces various effects like attack, defense, or gain tokens. Use the invoke god fears. Ends. Okay, so...
Oh shit. You roll, my good friend. My turn? Okay. Ooh. that, and that. Oh shit. Pretty fun. This is my last game, by the way, chat. I'm gonna wait until I have more. What the fuck? Yeah.
and keen.
Spirit in your heart. And rhyme sound as it is about time. You need cutting and keen. Stupid and dull. Your spirit and your git.
Is there no one who will go around with...
What will the ailing? Good look, silver, mat, and car flera.
Horns with me?
Yeah.
could outdrink every one of you. Don't feel bad.
Toby, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to. See how I'm standing. Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Thank you, Eivor. Now, I have something for you.
Sit a while and play.
Thank you.
Hello, Eivor.
Oh, that beard. Did I just die? Did the witch killed me? Just kidding.
Felt nothing. Sigurd. Sigurd. Brother, when did you arrive? What is this?
Fenrir? Thank you. that's weird for fast travel.
You look like you know a thing or two.
This morning we traded with a ship passing south. They told us Eivor the Wolfkissed was captured by Kjotve's men.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. And for that your father scolded me. You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Kjotve from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. Father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you. By the winter's end, the name Kjotve the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of a drunken fool. Through Rusland we barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. These we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned. With riches and glory to share with my family, my friends, my eyes for Strengir. So take what you desire from my horn. For this is only a taste of things to come. Tomorrow, the Raven Clan starts anew.
Skål, Sigurd.
Skål!
Skål!
And you, Eivor, come. I have something special for you. This way, your gift awaits. This way. Your gift awaits.
Yeah? Hey Google.
This clan of yours, it has a name?
Indeed. But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more, but not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Wielded with skill and care, our blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential. Excellent!
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
A decent attempt.
Take that one down from the ledge. Exactly, just like that.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
A perfect strike. Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. That's it.
Mentor, does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
Then why offer him the blade? Surely we have more...
Hide them! Hush. Exactly, just like that. You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy his gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air. What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you.
No! This is wrong! That cannot be right! Odin fought against his fate! It can be done!
Thank you.
others.
Damn.
Bad feeling. Just the three of us. We should return to Knotfall with our report while we can.
We can bring Kjotve news of the longships, or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right. When Ljot returns, we weigh our next move. But I am not one for sticking around. Hear me? With each day we wait, Kjotve grows.
Thank you. go.
Where specifically are we going? Okay.
You must row in these waters.
Let's have a song.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Warriors! Drengi! When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow! But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctfall from Kirkwood. Tonight his heart
after this I'm done streaming
tomorrow,
for the day.
It will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries, and soon the Raven Clan will feast on his dead. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor, I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Asked me to lead his early assault on England myself.
Get ready!
The Ravens claim no fun for all!
Let us all waste this place! Burn and pillage! And let all who pledge to cut my field of blood!
Oh!
Okay. Nope, not there. And that's where the stream's gonna end. I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your guys' day, and Gaming Verse out.